Hey everybody, hello! How are you doing? What's going on? How is your weekend going so far? I got my eyelashes done. Now, they look a little drag queen to me. I think I just have to get you, we're all gonna have to just get used to them because they're here for a while. They're so long, they kind of make like a purple shadow, looks like a purple shadow in my eye, but that's just the long lash. See, when I bend them down, there's nothing there. Oh crap, they're brand new. Look, I've been lying on a bench or a bench on a spa thing for like 2 hours with my eyes taped closed while this woman glued a lash extension to every one of my eyes. I can still smell the glue. It's making me sick. I had to go to the bathroom really bad. I was dying. I made it though. Percy's back there judging. Oh, I saw this thing and I was like, well, first of all, I was looking for Percy. There he is, judging me. Okay, if you're new to my channel, hi, thanks for being new to my channel. I got some eyelash extensions today. And yeah, I don't like the way they accentuate all this junk going on under my eyes, though. That's got to go. Rubbing it isn't going to help. Next, we're getting this filled up with filler. Then I'm getting lips. Then I'm getting hair extensions. I don't know. Maybe I'll stop. Look at this. I think this is one of those tricks, though. I think this is one of those gigantic bags with, like, a few big things in it, and that's it. But I thought I'd haul it, and this is my last bag. And after that, I don't know what I'm going to do for content for a while. I've got some orders coming, but they won't be here till next week. Okay, so that was it. I woke up. I went and got my eyelashes did. It took hours. And it was $225 or something. No, it was like $250. And then the stuff to clean them was like another $25. Or I don't know, you guys. I just, whatever. Whatever. We got Grumpy Grandpa back there underneath the flower pot. I need to get a frame for it. Okay, what's in this bag, you guys? Let's stop messing around. The first thing in this bag is, oh no, some more wall art. Because I don't have enough of this. Oh, you know what this is? I bought this twice. So I don't, these are those cats again. Because I bought it twice. Because I'm an idiot who, yeah, I'll say it. I'm an idiot who buys things twice. These are those two. Wait a minute. Oh, it's upside down. These are those two cats with their heads together. Aww, it makes me sad looking at it. And, okay, now I have two of them. Put one in a giveaway? Maybe. I was thinking today while my eyes were taped closed and, you know, this woman's hovering over me, gluing little eyelashes on my lashes. I was thinking the ultimate giveaway would have been for me to take one of you guys with me to Japan. I should have done that because I was going to take my youngest brother, he lives out of town, and pay for him because he's broke. And I offered to pay for his whole trip and everything. And then he just decided he couldn't leave his wife and kids for 10 days. And I said, wow, man, that's a devoted husband right there. I'm proud of him, I guess. But then I thought, wow, what if I went out on a limb and said, okay, well, then if I can't take, you know, someone I know, I'll take one of my subscribers. But if it wasn't a place, if it were a place that, like, if you're new to my channel, I'm going to Japan at the end of May. I have to explain it every time. I feel like there are new people who are like, who is this and what is she talking about? And I'm sorry. So that cat thing was, I paid $359 for it and it's still $359 that I just showed you. So anyway, what, I don't know, talking about, oh, taking one of my subscribers with me to Japan. If it were somewhere that, like, I haven't been wanting to go my whole life, you know, I don't know if I would do something like that. Not all the way to a foreign country. We could go to Florida or something. But, okay, the next thing in here are some little flat. Okay, I thought these might be fun if I shoved them in my backpack and gave one to, okay, I could give either a bracelet. Hold on a minute. Just hold on a minute. Let me get these open. Let's calm down. This is crackly. It's really crackly. The crackle factor on this bag is off the chain. Okay. These are little individual flowers that make me very happy. And maybe I could just shove a few of them in my purse and when I make some friends in Japan, because I'm planning on making some friends, I could give them a flower instead of a bracelet. Although, I don't know. You guys, I don't know. It just depends on what purse I take. I don't know. We'll play it by ear. But yeah, I'm going to take the flowers to Japan. This is a cute thumbnail. Here. Wow. Do I look like a drag queen, though? I kind of feel like I look like a drag. There's not. I love drag queens, but I don't want to look like one myself because people already think I'm a man because of my hairline. So it's bad enough as it is without making the eyelashes making it worse. I'm trying to arrange these artfully. Okay. Put this like this. I'm sorry. Just bear with me while I get this there. And then this one. They all have to be smiling at the camera. All right. Jeez. What do I do with this hand? Cheese. 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 I don't know, you guys. Something like that. Something like that. All right, they're cute. I should have held them up higher. Hide my face behind them. Cheese. Okay, I don't know. But anyway, what in the world did I pay for these? So 10 pieces of soft cotton, sunflower, whatever. It was $10.48 for a bouquet or a bouquet, whatever you prefer, of 10. And here's a flower. It was nice to meet you. Oh, yeah, I could hold them up like that. Cheese. Okay, I like these a lot. I would like them even if I weren't going anywhere. I would just like them. So I like them. So $10.48 and they are now $8.48. Now, wait a minute now. 10 pieces are $10.48. 5 pieces are $8.48. So I would go with the 10 because, and you don't get to pick the color. It's just random colors. Okay, that's cool. So the next thing in here is this tote bag that I am not taking anywhere. I just wanted it to organize some stuff in my room. I paid $4.49 for it. Am I recording? Okay. I have this horrified feeling that I didn't hit the record button. Oh, that would have been a bummer. Okay, here I brought the garbage bag, and I'm putting it right here. It's got a lucky cat. I love this lucky cat, you guys. I can't get enough of the lucky cat on everything. So it's just a simple $5, $4.48 tote bag. Probably cost about 50 cents to make. You could probably get this at the Dollar Tree for $1.25. Of course you can, because I was just looking at tote bags at Dollar Tree yesterday. Oops, I forgot to. Oh, he got separated from his friends. So that little thing is still $4.49. You can get it in a number of styles and colors, and the design is printed on both sides. So good. I'm going to use that to put some stuff in. Okay, the next thing in here is I can't get the smell of that eyelash glue. You guys, my eyes stink. That eyelash glue that she used, it smells so bad. What is this? Oh no, whatever it is, I have to do it myself. It's a raincoat. Now, it's a raincoat. It's one of my favorite kinds of things that you draw on that looks like it's been drawn on. I kind of don't want to unfold it or I'll never get it folded back up. So I'm going to just show you guys the picture. It's a long raincoat, but it also has a hood, a helmet hood thing, a helmet hood, I think. And I think, oh no, I can't get it folded back up. Because I don't know how to fold. What was discontinued? What happened? What did I just do? I just did something. And then these go in there somehow. Shut up. Put this right here for a minute. All right. I'll show you the raincoat and then I paid, holy cow, oh, I thought that was, okay, I paid $8.79 for it, and it's still $8.79, and I mean, it looks like this, which is cool. I need a little raincoat, but what if it, oh, I like how they blurred out her face since they stole this picture from someone else. You put the little face shield up in there. Okay, I'm not going to be doing that. I don't want to look like an astronaut in the rain. I feel like an astronaut in the ocean. I knew that reminded me of some song saying that. Yeah, I don't want to look like an astronaut in the ocean or the rain. So, anywho, but that is a cute raincoat for, you know, Japan or home. Okay, what else? There's one big thing in here and I'm trying to get all the small things out first. Well, I don't know what this is. Maybe, yeah, I don't know. Okay. 13 minutes. This video is going to be so short. The girl who did my eyelashes also does hair extensions, and she was really almost talking me into getting some hair. Now, I just got it cut for crying out loud. But she showed me hers and they looked really good. And she has like some volumizing ones to fill in like these spots up here. And yeah, she was selling me the dream. She was selling me the dream. I almost bought it, but I was tired. I had to go to the bathroom. I wanted to go home. I filled up my car with gas on the way home. It was $41 in some kind of cents to fill up my car. Holy cow. Okay, this is a bag. I like it a lot. It's got a lot going on. It's got a lot going for it. It's one, it's got a little leather bear tag hanging off it. It's got this pouch thing on the front that I'm trying to figure out. I know, I'm sorry you can't see it here. Well, everything's falling apart. My professional studio is falling down. Okay, well, it's just a pocket in the front. I'm just trying to get it. I'm trying to, let's explore it. Let's see what in the world is going on with it. Okay, it's kind of exhausting. Okay, so it's a nice bag, unless you're one of those people with a phobia of little holes. What is that called? I don't know, but I learned about it recently. Some people freak out when they see a bunch of little holes like this. So if so, just look away and I'll tell you when you can look back. There's a pocket in the back and it's very roomy. Okay, cool. You guys know I'm looking at like carry-on bag options, but I think I'm gonna end up buying like a luggage set with a nice carry-on, you guys. Like, because it dawned on me, I don't know where my suitcase is. I have no idea where my suitcase is. That's how long it's been since I've taken a trip. I haven't taken a trip since before COVID. No, I took a trip after COVID. I went up north to the frozen tundra to see my brother. Okay, there are two compartments in here. And then the center divider is also a zippered pocket. So very nice. You got a lot of room. This is a lot of room in here. And here is a big, sturdy nylon strap. And then, of course, it's got your typical slip pockets. Oh, right here on the inside and the zip pocket on the other side. So nice. Cool. I like this bag a lot. What did I pay for that? Probably a lot. I paid $27.99. I got a price adjustment. It's now $26.24. And yeah, I like it though. I'm happy with it. Okay. Wow, there are a lot. Actually, there are a lot of things in this order. Put that down there. What you know about rolling? I got an adult foot measurer because if you are returning to my channel, thank you for returning to my channel. You might remember that I bought a foot measurer. Well, that was for a little kid. This one is for an adult. I just want to measure my foot for crying out loud. I don't know. So here it is. I'm not going to measure my foot on camera, but I'm curious to know if I just have this theory that one foot, yeah, probably longer than the other one. And I just have freaky feet, you guys. $1.87 is what I paid for that. And you could, okay, and it's now $3.48. Wow. The price has really gone up on the foot measurement thingamabob. Oh no, I got two of these? I got another bouquet of 10 flowers? No, I didn't. I did. I ordered it twice. Ugh. Well, now I'm going to make 20 friends. Heck yeah, I'm taking flowers. I'm going to give one to everyone on my tour on the last day. Here's one more thing for you to try to lug home. Nice to meet you. Okay, let me get situated. I can't. Let me scoot this back. Everything seems so messed up now. Okay, there. Okay, there. Hair, oh, that lady, when she was doing my eyelashes, she tumped, is that a word? She knocked the bowl of glue in my hair. So then she started scrubbing at my hair with alcohol pads, trying to get the glue out and stuff. Oh, I can still feel it down in here. Oh, because my hair was poofy and kind of poofy, and I thought, okay, cool, my hair's a little poofy today. And then suddenly glue got spilled in it. Bless her heart. Okay, the next thing in here is a plushie in a very crinkly bag. I need to hydrate. Let's all hydrate. If you've got anything around, it's important. I think I'm dehydrated. Okay. It reminded me of the Loki. Okay, throw that away. It looks more like a mouse than a cat, though, doesn't it? What is going on with this? It's a little scruffy. It's definitely a black cat. It's got the paws, which is cute. Not on these, though, which is a bummer. But this is cute, and its little scraggly face. It just looks, yeah. It looks like the crazy Loki. Hello, here. Cheese. Okay, because we need more stuffed animals on this bed. Put that up there. Loki, stuffed Loki, Kaiwai, black cat. I paid, I'm sorry, or Kawaii, or however you say it. I don't know how you say it. Black cat plush toy, $10.42, and it's now sold out. Oh, okay, well, I'm sorry, it's sold out. I'm waiting for another package, you guys. It's coming today sometime from Chonker. I caved and bought more Chonker. It's like a drug. Chonker. If you don't know what Chonker is, they make stuffed animals. And I bought this for my new Samsung Galaxy, 23 Plus, 24 Plus, some kind of 20 something plus. And I got to do that tomorrow. I got to switch the SIM card. Am I going to really put this case on it though? I don't know. So right now I'm using my hoopty Samsung Galaxy S8, which I'm perfectly happy with. And I would use forever, except now they won't know. It needs to have a new battery. And I can't find the store. Nobody has the parts for it anymore because it's so old. I'm sure I could find it on Amazon or eBay, but then I'd have to do it myself. And I don't know if I'm in the mood for that. But that phone case was $254 is what I paid for it. And it's still $254. Then this is something. Trying to get it open. Ouch, that hurt. Tomorrow I'm going to change my fingernails, among many other things. Okay, this is a little crossbody. I feel like I already have this. You have a little pocket here to put your ID or cards in or whatever. Then you have a little I totally feel like I already have this. A compartment here, which actually is two compartments. And here's the strap. Okay, and then you have, I think I bought this in red, right? And now I have it in black. When it's getting to the point where I don't even know. I mean, that is just too much accumulating too many material things. I've had enough. It's not good for my soul. And yeah, it's just not good for my soul. So then this one is another pocket that you can put your phone in. And apparently touch it through the thing, but I'm not sure. Through the plastic. So you put your phone in here. Wow. Okay. Well, I really like it. If I bought it twice, I'll just put the other one in a giveaway. Okay. Let me put this strap back in here so it doesn't get lost. Because you know things get lost around here. Like my alien hat that I still can't find. Okay. That cost $5.96 is what I paid for it, and it's now $5.03, and I did get a price adjustment for it. You can't fit flowers in that thing, though. Here, nice to meet you. Have a flower. Okay, I hear Luna eating again. Okay, next we have something that looks like this with the stick coming out of it. Now be careful. Ooh, watch out for that thing. What is this thing? I think it's a luggage tag, another one. And I don't think you guys can see it. I think it's a personalized luggage tag. Down, now, now it is. Ooh. Ooh, and they did a really bad job. Horrible job. Horrible job. There's my name. And see my address, my last name, or on the rest of it. But look at those green markers where I think that's where they were supposed to cut it. It's not supposed to be wood. It's supposed to be black metal. Black steel. Stainless steel. This is, oh, I'm such an idiot. You peel this off. Okay. I was about to just get righteously outraged because I paid for a black stainless steel luggage tag, $2.96. Personalized with my name. I'm going to put so many luggage tags on my suitcase. Okay, I can't, you guys are going to be really surprised to hear this, but like I can't get this backing off with these fingernails. I can't. Well, you'll just have to look at the shiny, shiny side. And the whole thing is like that black stainless steel. And I'm thinking it's going to look cool, but who knows? I don't know. But it cost, oh, it's discontinued. Yeah, okay. Probably because it's hard to get the plastic off of it, maybe. I mean, the whatever that is. I don't know, you guys. All right. Hold 1 minute, please. Ugh. Okay. I look like Elvis. Next in here, we have some more practice chopsticks, but these are not, they don't look like Fisher-Price chopsticks, I hope, I think. Like the last ones I got looked like Fisher-Price, well they were for kids. These are for adults who can't use chopsticks, and they look like this, and they've got some kind of instructions that go with them. I paid $1.30 for these. I feel like an astronaut in the ocean. I don't know. You do something with something and then something, something. Something. Oh, that's not even right. Okay, so you do. I don't know. I'll have to figure it out. I'll figure it out later. $1.30 and they're now $1.52. And here's the video that shows sort of like, well, never mind. It's not what I want. Get out of here. I don't know. I'm going to have to look at the pictures to really figure it out. But you do something with the loops around your fingers. And then once you're done practicing, you too can use chopsticks like a pro. Okay. But if I could learn to use chopsticks and then eat everything with them, I bet I could finally lose these 20 pounds I've been trying to lose. Because it's hard to eat large quantities of food with chopsticks. Or maybe some people can. I don't think I can. All right, I think this is the last thing. No. There's more. I got another luggage tag. This one isn't personalized. Well, I mean, I'm supposed to personalize it, but yeah, I'm putting luggage tags all over, and I'm getting one of those, Apple tracker things and putting it in my suitcase. But isn't that pretty? Sakura flowers, cherry blossoms, whatever you like to call them. And then here's the little part that you fill out and put all your information, but yeah, that's nice. That was 126 and it's now 119. And then it wouldn't be a haul without a t-shirt. A wadded up t-shirt smashed in a bag. Because of course we're not folding anymore over at the Temu warehouses. Ew. It's wet. It's damp. Don't do that, Luna. Luna. Don't eat the plastic. Oh Lord, she got that look on her face like she's gonna jump up. It's got a cat and it's the moon. And there it is, and throw it in this pile of stuff that I'm about to take downstairs to wash. Okay, that t-shirt was $7.98 is what I paid for it, and it's now $7.99. Okay. And I'm missing a pin. This is my name in Japanese again, except this time it comes, I liked the design of this one better. Wait a minute. That doesn't look like my name in Japanese. That looks like an E. R-I-N-A. That's not my name in Japanese. That's my name. Oh, well, here's the thing with my name. It's supposed to be in Japanese. But instead, it just says E-R-I-N-N. All right, well, whatever. It's my own secret language. I'm dying. It's a, okay, so I thought it was really weird when you ordered this thing. It said, you know, get your name in Japanese and on a necklace, and it's inside a little box, which is what I liked about the fact that it's inside a little box and it's shiny and it looked nice. And so, but when you order it, it says, okay, custom engraved Japanese name necklace. And then, oh, this item is discontinued. Because then when you went to personalize it, it said, to avoid misunderstanding, please write the name using Japanese characters. And I was like, I don't know. I don't know what the Japanese characters are for my name. And so I just put my normal name, hoping they would just figure it out. But no, they just put my normal name on the necklace. I don't know. Did that make sense? Did that make sense? All right. The last thing in here. Nope. There's two more things in here. This says, this is a quote. It's a pin. It's a quote that says, what you think you become, what you feel you attract, what you imagine you create. Buddha. And I like it. Beautiful. And it's a beautiful pin. And for the pin, I paid $239 and it's now $269. And then finally, the last thing in here, you guys, is, I think, yeah, I bought this maybe for my mom. I have to look at it. It is a lumbar support cushion. A lot of you guys left some comments yesterday, feeling distressed because my mom had texted me and said the pizza was ready, and I proceeded to make like an hour long video after that. No, we don't eat dinner together. She likes to eat by herself watching TV, and I mean, we occasionally will eat dinner together, but we just end up sitting silently at the table, like trying to make conversation. We're not very close in that respect. Like we don't eat dinner together. As horrible as that sounds, we don't. So no, I wasn't holding up her dinner last night, just to clarify that. I don't know how this works. So it looked really cool in the picture. And it looks like this, and you put it behind you, and it's got all these bumps, and it's not very heavy, and it feels really soft, and it doesn't feel, like, it does not feel firm enough to really give you any, in my opinion, it doesn't feel firm enough to give you any lumbar support. Now, would it be comfortable? I mean, probably. Yeah, I mean, it's comfortable. I like it. Okay, what did I pay for that? I looked at it and looked at it and looked at it. And I looked at it for a long time. And I put it in my cart and didn't do anything with it. Put it in my cart, didn't do anything with it. And finally, I just said, okay, it's Teddy Velvet Lumbar Support. $13.29. And it's now $18.98. Wait. No matter, well, unless you get white, and then it's $19.48. Oh, and then it comes in khaki, which is $19.48. But the gray is $18.98, which is why I got that color of gray. All right. Well, that was fun, you guys. And what I'm really excited about is that you guys remembered to hit the like or the thumbs up or the thumbs down button. Thank you so much. Because that really, really, really helps my channel when you hit one of those. So thank you. And thank you for watching my haul. And yeah, now I got some eyelashes. They're all right. I'll get used to them. I think they age me a little bit. But oh well. Whatever. Okay, well, thanks, everybody. I love and appreciate you guys so much. I can't thank you enough for watching and for your time. I know you could be doing all kinds of other things right now besides watching this channel. So thank you, thank you, thank you. I will see you tomorrow with a very brief video, I think, because I'm waiting for a package today that I'm kind of excited about. And yeah, then I've got some reviews that I'll be doing and some things like that until the next Temu package shows up, which I don't know when that's going to be. And, all right, I don't have any more funny stories. I don't have any funny stories about getting my eyelashes done, except for the glue getting dumped in my hair, which I didn't think was that funny at all. And just, I don't know. It's just a weird experience. It's not even a story. It's just lying on a table, eyes taped closed with somebody gluing eyelashes on for hours with country music blaring out of her little speaker thing. So it was nice. I mean, she was nice. I liked her a lot. She's good at what she does. And yeah. So, okay. All right, everybody. And now we say, how do I stop this thing?